Listen up. Island's right there, and we're not in pieces. Yet. Stealth tech is working.
This place is like home from home now, huh? Okay, pilot will give you green light once you are in position. Good luck.
We're here. Wake up and get your rappels ready. Time for you to go. Try not to die down there. Everything okay? You need a little push or something?
GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're not thinking of jumping, are you? I thought we were getting along so well. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
¡Le dieron!
¡Rata de mierda!
¡Avancen!
¡Cúbrate!
Scanner. Time to use the tool we got from head of cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it. The office will be heavily guarded, but that's where we saw that keypad on the CCTV. Back once again! Remember, the only way into that display case is the plasma cutter. And the only way to use a plasma cutter is very carefully. Plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? The last time I stole a diamond this size, my team did a 3-day sprint through the rainforest back to the coast. So, no complaining about the escape route. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out.
Quedar por aquí.
¡Hijo de madre!
¡Mierda, le dieron!
Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. close the tool. Plug the wires on the left into the values on the right. Work top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid. Just don't